I guess I better keep shooting till my battery goes down. I've got 76 minutes, but I can only do videos and not slideshows because, well, I've taken too many pictures and ran the battery down on the GoPro. But go down to the mineral show, and that's where we're at here at Hotel Tucson. This is the veranda drive-through breezeway in the front of the hotel. We, of course, have been vetted here from the Arizona Mineral and Fossil Show. And look at this gorgeous specimen right outside the door. Carrie ZTV. Well, here, folks, we have the Visit Tucson. So these may have your shuttle guides and all. I usually get one of those. We have the Mineral and Showcase guides. We also have Fossil Dealers and Events show guides. We have the Easy Guide, the large Metaphysical Magazine's Tucson Guide, featuring on the front cover, 22nd Street shows. So the list goes on. And of course, this is where we're at here, the Arizona Mineral and Fossil shows in Hotel Tucson and other venues. Keep watching as I go through and show you more minerals from Tucson. Folks, I'm inside here. I was just talking with the Arizona Mineral and Fossil. I have a directory. I already have one, so I'm not going to take it, but I'm going to show you inside the Hotel Tucson. So, Doc Martin walking around here doing a show for Arizona Mineral and Fossil shows at Hotel Tucson, and it's gorgeous inside the hotel front desk. Said the signs, Crystal Classics, are gorgeous. They're as gorgeous as the minerals are. Sumeb specialists. Look at this, folks. Unbelievable. Of course, it's so nice to get to see some of these great specimens. Fluorites. Oh, all the different colors of fluorites. Oh, look at that, with calcite. Oh my goodness. This is the famous from England. Oh my God, Druzy's. Oh, look at that. Chalcopyrite. Look at that, gorgeous, gorgeous, rare, rare crystal of fluorite, folks. We are so lucky to see it, and this is who they are. Crystal Classics. No wonder they have so many English and European species here. Galena on fluorite. Oh, look at that. This is fluorite with quartz. This is fluorite on dolomite. More and more. Look at those special gems. Just wonderful. Well, anyway, folks, I'll be right back as we show you more of these gorgeous. Here's wolfenite. I think that is the featured mineral this year in Tucson at the convention center. So from Crystal Classics, Fine Minerals Limited. Goodbye. Well, we're picking up some cards here from Crystal Classics. Debbie Boyer, Ian Bruce. We'll have them on at KRAZ-TV. Crystal Classics, Tucson location, 2019, Tucson Gem and Mineral Show. And yes, aren't they gorgeous? An absolutely stunning, stunning presentation. Goodbye, folks, from KRAZ-TV. Here he is, Dave from Crystal Classics here at, the Arizona Mineral and Fossil Show. So I'm going outside, but we do want to thank him for letting us look around and look at this azurite on the poster. It just goes on, so I'm going to go until the battery dies, and then we'll show more. But from outside now, in the courtyard of the Hotel Tucson, look what we found. Exquisite, exquisite work. Took a long time. Those are real fossils, folks. It's just that they've been lovingly cleaned and emphasized. So this is grand. And that's where we're at here in the Hotel Tucson. And it's the center of the show here at Crystal. Oh, I gotta check this out. Look at this. Every day, folks, we find something new. Look at this.
They look like bottles, but they're crystals from glass. Gorgeous.
Global Mineral Stones, room 267, Indian Minerals, and that's right there. So we're walking along here on the promenade outside the rooms here, showing some of these, and we're going by Earth Treasures here at Arizona Fossil and Mineral Show, Hotel Tucson.
Horst Bucard, Bonn, Germany, info at trilobites.de. Wow, so Moroccan Minerals, room 412. There is room 412. Geometa Limited. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. These are Brazilian. Jafet Voice Fossils, Rapid City, South Dakota. Look at that saber tooth, baby. They have two rooms.
Old Nuggets, we don't show your face, but we will if you want. Is this the Thunderbolt? Is this the home of the Thunderbolt?
It is.
Yeah.
It's also the home of the Golden Hoe.
The Golden Hoe. That is a mineral excavating tool. They look like...
And a nylon.
A nylon, so it doesn't damage crystals and
Absolutely.
Stuff.
Absolutely.
And you can run your metal detector exactly. and it won't ring.
Exactly.
Well, we're talking with the choir, but I'll be right back and we'll talk to these folks. From Gold Nuggets, Australia, this is KREZ-TV. Doc Martin. Well, from Gold Nuggets down under, we have somebody. Are you the inventor of this, sir?
I am the inventor of this.
Co-inventor.
Excuse me?
Co-inventor.
Co-inventor.
That's co-inventor. Right. That's true.
Co-inventor.
Tell me, what are they? They look very interesting.
These are exactly what you said. They're for digging crystals.
Uh-huh.
And they won't scratch the crystals because the hardness of the nylon is less than 2.
Right.
And... I sell them. I have 5 different styles now.
Oh.
And this one is the first time these have seen daylight.
Well, the world has seen it from KREZ-TV then.
I just had these made last week.
Wow. Well, they look like a wonderful new item, and so anything to help. Wow. I just love being here at the Mineral Show, don't you?
Yep.
Yeah.
It's a blast.
It's a blast. Well, thank you, sir, for showing us your inventions.
Okay.
And him, and him too, right? He's one of the inventors.
And Anthony too.
Anthony, thank you, sir.
He's the co-inventor.
He's a co-inventor. Good day, Mike. That's who we are. Colorado Quartz Mine, Dragon Gold. Well, I wonder if he noticed the dragons on our card.
Yeah, totally.
Well, there we are, folks.
What I tried to do.
What's that?
Is put a ski pole handle.
Well, folks, I'm sitting here with the inventors, the co-inventors for that new digging tool, and it's at Gold Nuggets, Australia, but they are Colorado Quartz Mine. So be watching on there. I have the mineralogist's card and that little spiel you got, so I'll show him at KREZTV.com. Thank you, Colorado Quartz Mine. Geologic Desires. The real mine, finest North Carolina amethyst. Globe Minerals again and petrified. Well, it says rhino facelift going on, don't touch. But look at rhinoplasty, of course. It's very, very life size, probably full size, folks. Isn't she gorgeous? Arizona Mineral and Fossil Shows in Tucson, under the orange tree.
Well, from Gruta, that's right, these amethyst bugs are right outside the tent for Crystal World Prehistoric Journeys Australia. So I'm going to go in and see if he'll let me take some pictures. We don't show anybody's faces, but I'm going to kid him. I say, we take your picture.
That's right, Alaskan Rocks. This is Kirvin's supply. He's the guy that never wants his picture taken, but he's a great friend of mine. So he's a paleontologist in his own right, of course. And he's helping out here at these prehistoric journeys and Crystal World from Australia. But he's not here right now, but from inside the tent, we're showing you a little flavor of pentoxylin Australicus. Petrified wood and tree ferns from Australia. Thank you, Carrie ZTD.
Well, folks, this is our final parting shot. We're departing today. The batteries, I've run them down. Prehistoric Journeys and Crystal Worlds from Australia. Right outside the tent in the beautiful courtyard of the Hotel Tucson.
This is Carrie ZTV saying watch all of our shows.